Alrighty guys, welcome back to my Diablo 3 Season 24, Road to Season 24, Season of Ethereals, Diablo 3 campaign playthrough. The only thing left to do is kill Diablo in the Crystal Arch. And unfortunately it looks like our companion is not coming with us. This fight is ours alone. We'll see how we stack up against Diablo on the max difficulty, as high as we can go so far. Well, let's just see how legionists you really are there.
That ability is not yet recharged.
Looks to me like you're frozen there, buddy. You got frozen again. Okay, so in this realm, you have to kill Diablo's terror copy and copies of yourself.
Nightmare. eradicated! All that you have known, all that you have ever loved, shall die along with you, Nephilim!
Yeah, Will's almost done, guys. And just to get even with him, we're gonna beat up on his corpse. The primeval. And I believe we also got prime cut. Tons of stuff. We got a legendary sword. Got flawless squares because we are 52. We got two legendary swords.
The day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Evil is not so easily vanquished. Time will tell.
Grandmaster, you guys thought we were done? No, we still have another act to go through. But I'll just start the act because we have a cutscene, and then I will end it there because I will continue later.
Diablo was defeated. For a time, it seemed. We would know peace, but it was not to be. For Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soulstone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. You have done well, Haradrim.
Your service here is finished. And you should all... run.
And now we have Maltheal, the Death Reaper. The guy's soul. Maltheal takes the Black Soulstone, and so begins Act 5.
I have heard stories of angels descending upon the city of Westmarch, slaughtering man, woman, and child. But to what end? The city's defenders were powerless to stop them. But now, I have come. And I will protect all who can be saved.
Victory and sacrifice. Alrighty, guys. So, this is the final leg of the game, but I will pick this up another time. I will see you guys next time. And season 24 begins on the 23rd, which is Friday. I will have everything all set and done before then, and we will be ready to roll for season 24 on launch day. So until then, guys, I will see you next time for the start of Chapter 5.